I'm going to be making these yummy waffles. So if you want to learn, watch. First, I got out my waffle iron. Next, you need the bowl to mix all your ingredients in. Then I got out my utensils so I can mix and stir. You need 2 1/3 cup of water and 1/3 cup of oil. Let's start. Plug in. It's on. Scoop and drop it on the waffle iron. Make sure you drop it right in the middle. Next, let's check on the waffles. The waffles are done. Now, here is the finishing look. Like and subscribe, and thank you very much.